Welcome back to Legacy of Eris. Imagine this. One missile launches, but 10 cities disappear. This isn't science fiction. This is MIRV technology. And by the end of this video, you'll understand why world leaders lose sleep over these weapons and why your country's defense might not be enough. In 1964, America deployed the first multiple warhead system. 2 years later, the Soviets responded with a massive R-36, which remains the most powerful ICBM ever built. But that was just the beginning. Today, Russia has Sarmat missiles with hypersonic warheads that can take out 10 cities from 10 different angles. China's DF-41 can hit anywhere in America. And North Korea just tested its own MIRV technology. These aren't just weapons. They're the ultimate insurance policy. And today, 9 nations possess this tech. So can we stop them? Israel's Iron Dome is great at intercepting rockets, but it can't stop a warhead that's coming straight for it. Even if you stop 9 out of 10 MIRV warheads, that 10th one still hits a city. This is why MIRVs broke the defense game. They turned missile defense into a numbers game where the house always wins. Next week, we're exposing the hypersonic weapons that make MIRVs look slow. If this opened your eyes, smash that subscribe button.